big show happens. As Wyatt did, I have a lot of people in this troop that I really look up to and respect, but there's four individuals as well that I think are just exemplary. Stand out among the rest. Truly, truly have been out there for me the entire time. First, I'd also like to call up Mr. Tokars, although he's not here and is in Indiana. When I started the scouts, I was pretty shy, pretty much sat in the corner the entire time, did nothing with a couple of my own scouts. Kayvon might remember some troop guy meetings at first where I was very quiet and then quickly opened up thanks to a lot of the leaders in this troop. I really appreciate all that Mr. Tokars has done for me, as well as being my Eagle mentor and helping me figure out all the paperwork, because God knows that was a hassle. Wiley, you want to come and get that pin for him?
You guys are making me do a lot of work.
Sorry, man. Appreciate it. Scoutmaster, good buddy, helper of calming flames when I spray. Spray on it. Seen a lot of dumb things that I've done, and has been more than happy to correct them all. I'm really glad to have him in my life, and I'm really glad that you showed me the right way to do everything I have done wrong. Alright, my third person is, I like to call her my second mom. She's Wyatt's, just like how Wyatt says my dad is a big role model for him. She's like my version of that, is Bednar. You've been out there for me the entire time. Help me with merit badges. I'd really appreciate it if you come up here. He's here, right? My last guy, Mr. Delagatti. Met him on the biking camp out, actually. Fun story about that. I went with way too small a bike. I mean, way too small a bike. My legs were in like dire pain the entire time, and I was in the back because I couldn't go fast enough to keep up with everyone else. And he sat back there the entire time with me. And I mean, just kept encouraging me to keep going. And I really, really respect that. Because I don't know if I'd be the same without that memory. Is my grandparents. Both of you guys have been there for me the entire time, just like Wyatt's grandparents, giving me a lot of money. Mainly just been there for me the entire time, encouraged me to continue in scouting. I really appreciate that. Would you guys come up here? helped me build all the stuff I made. Mom's been there to wash all the dirt out of my clothes. My teachers like still make jokes, by the way. I really appreciate it. I got this. I'd also like to have a big shout out to Troop 843 for keeping me in this troop and putting up with all my stupidity. Really big appreciation for that. All the older scouts, Cameron, Cason, Kayvon, and well, and Casey, but he's not here, for encouraging me all the way. I mean, I definitely would not be here if I didn't have the opportunities that you guys gave me. Appreciate it.